A few champions have ever pulled your Xbox controller apart for whatever reason, and then found that the vibrate motor isn't working when you put it back together. Common problem is these two wires breaking off the mainboard while you got the controller apart, and unfortunately you do have to solder those back on.